and he's just about edging clear of Cresswell. He's coming back up now.
We're off, we're running, and we're heading towards Paddock Hill Bend for the first time in the race. Collington Babacco's got a good start. The 76 car is back to the left hand side. Of course, Paddock Hill Bend squeezes into second place. We're trying to come back and come on the way out of the corner and up there with itself. The noise there, fire just comes out further back. In the middle of the pack, there's a couple of cars off, at least into the gravel top. I think there's three. In third place, Summerfield is one of them. Henry Dawes is another. And they are one of two. There's another car up the hill as well.
Yeah.
Stranded and stuck in this
one.
Contact on the way to Granville Bend. Another three cars go off onto the grass. Steve Rollins is one of them. Then Nathan Freak, another one pointed in the wrong direction. Just getting going to get his change. Blake Molwick, number 13. So it's been a frenetic start to the race. And you will not be surprised to hear that the safety car has already been deployed. All these cars off the circuit. Although the ones that came off at Granville Bend, and it's side by side, and back on the fourth place.
Proctor and Brown.
running wide and into the gravel track, into the barriers in Druids, and out of the race for Seven Proctor. Understeers up and down by down the inside now to hold on to that second place going into Grenhill.
Shannon, and then you've got the Laser Tools Infinity of Ash Sutton.